Afghanistan, 2005. Broken collarbone. Easily the most painful.
Shrapnel in my thigh from an IED in Iraq, 2009. Stung like a bitch. Took like a year for all that shit to come out.
Sprained neck after a bad fall on the stand. I think it was 07. Worse than any cut, bullet wound, or broken bone. Couldn't brush my teeth without wanting morphine.
Boston Elementary Academy, 1991. Cindy Margolin caught my fingers in a door. Thought I was gonna die.